I have the honor to participate in this tribute to Rabbi Lord Sacks, Zichrono Livracha, and to say the Hadron, which celebrates learning in his memory from across the world. What does Hadron mean? The usual explanation of Hadron Aloch v'Hadrach Alon is that it means we will return to you and you will return to us. Our learning is not goodbye, it is lehitzraot, au revoir, we will see you again, we will return to you. There is another explanation by Rabbi Chaim ben Bezalel, which links Hadran to Hadar, glory, majesty, or even beauty. In completing a unit of learning, we see the beauty and majesty of learning God's Torah, and we become beautiful and majestic thereby in the eyes of God. Hadran aloch v'hadroch alon, our glory is through you, and your glory is upon us. Two meanings then of Hadron, return and beauty. I would like to suggest that these two meanings of Hadron are not independent. They are interdependent. Through Hadar returning, one comes to Hadar, beauty or glory. It is through relearning, re-experiencing, re-examining, the beauty, the glory of the material is uncovered. And if this applies to learning, it applies no less to those who learn, and in particular to Rabbi Lord Sacks. The world is familiar with Rabbi Lord Sacks, the outstanding speaker, the electrifying orator, but there was a process. He returned to ideas. He reworked, he refined, he redeveloped. From the Hadar came the Hadar, a greater elegance of presentation, or more persuasive mode of expression. Beautifully crafted phrases that are gems of English prose, such as cultural climate change or think before you think. Many of his books are expansions of themes he first addressed a number of years ago. His last work, Morality, builds on ideas he spoke about in his Templeton lecture and goes back to notions he first touched upon nearly 20 years ago in The Dignity of Difference. From the Hadar came the Hadar, from revision to radiance. However, it was not just at a level of literary expression that Rabbi Lord Sacks demonstrated the two sides of Hadron. He expressed it no less in his personal life. I saw at first hand over the years the refinement of a personality, an increasing sensitivity and empathy. As chief rabbi, primary responsibility was, of course, to the British Jewish community. Since his retirement, he has been a worldwide voice, and the past month has brought in a flood of examples of his support to individuals across the globe. Instances not just of his intellectual engagement, but of his humanity, sharing ideas, but also sharing words of comfort. Some years ago, I was standing with him at a chuppah. In addressing the young couple, he offered a strikingly original interpretation of a well-known verse in Chumash. Avram and Sarai approach Egypt, and Avram turns to Sarai and says, "Hinino yodati ki isho yafas mareot, behold, now I know that you are a beautiful woman." The question is obvious. He hadn't known before then? Rabbi Sacks explained, as Avram approached Egypt, he was apprehensive. How would they manage in a place of such impurity and depravity? He turned to Sarai and saw something he hadn't seen before. A dimension of personality of Sarai that he hadn't appreciated had ever existed. He saw a resolve that made him realize, we can handle this. With you by my side, we can overcome this challenge. Now I know what a beautiful woman you are. Rabbi Sacks went on to bless the couple that throughout their lives, they would engage and re-engage and discover newer and more beautiful facets of each other. I believe Jonathan Sacks was able to say these words, first because he knew their truth in his own marriage with Elaine, and second, this was something he undertook on himself. He reviewed his life constantly, improving his ability to speak, to communicate, to write, to care, to relate, to radiate. And now, Vayetze Yaakov, the Yaakov Tzvi Mindoret Aryeh has departed. Ponohodo, ponoziva, ponohadoro. The beauty has gone, the splendor has gone, the radiance has gone. May he be a Melitz Yosher on behalf of his family, Klal Yisroel, and all mankind. Amen. I will now recite the Hadron. Hadron aloch, shito sidrei Mishnah, v'hadroch alon. Daton aloch, shito sidrei Mishnah, v'datoch alon. Lo nis l'sheminoch, shito sidrei Mishnah, v'lo nis l'sheminom. Lo ma'am odein, v'lo ma'am do osi. Hadron aloch, shito sidrei Mishnah, v'hadroch alon. Daton aloch, shito sidrei Mishnah, v'datoch alon. Lo nis l'sheminoch, shito sidrei Mishnah, v'lo nis l'sheminom. Lo ba'am hodein, v'lo ma'am do osi. Hadron aloch, shito sidrei Mishnah, v'hadroch alon. Daton aloch, shito sidrei Mishnah, v'datoch alon. Lo nis l'sheminoch, shito sidrei Mishnah, v'sidrei Mishnah. Lo ba'am hodein, v'lo ma'am do osi. Harav no adino lehinu es debrei sarosecha b'fin b'vias amcho beis Yisrael. V'nei chelona anachnu v'tzetzoeinu 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 amcho beis Yisrael. Kolona yod eishemech v'lon de sarosecha lishmo. Ma'o yavayt hachakameinu mitzvesecha ki lo'olam hili. Hili b'yisomi mechukecha l'man lo rivosh lo'olam lo yishkach pikudecha ki vamchi yisoni. Baruch atu adino lamdini chukecha omein 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 selo v'ed. Moide ani lefonecha adino lahai v'lehevosai. Shesamta chelki b'yoshev v'yis ha-midrash, ulo samta chelki b'yoshev v'yoshev v'karonos. She'in anu mashkim v'him mashkimim. Ani mashkim v'divrei soiru v'him mashkimim v'divorim b'teinim. Ani omi v'him amenim. Ani omi v'kabel socha v'him amelim v'in mekabelim socha. Ani rotz v'him rotzim. Ani rotz l'chahir l'mobo v'him rotzim l'v'eh shochas. Shenema v'at olhem v'toridein v'eh shochas. An she'idomu m'mim l'yechus ha-yimim v'ani eftach boch. Yotzom v'nech ad nal ha-hai v'osai. Geshem she has our time to say him, Shita Sidre Mishnah, Kain Tazrein the Haskil Sidonim Achelim al Simon, Lilamoy, the Lame Mitoch Harkova, Lishmovel Asos, who came to the very Samuel to Zerbabo, was the host Karatanoim, some of the Chomim and his Korim, the Shisha Sidre Mishnah, who Horas Roim Shilamati, Yamud Lil Zari, Zera Zari, Shlono, so much Ato Hagadosha, Mipium B Zari, Mizera Zari, Miato Vadolo, Vikoyim B Mikroshikosov, Bisalekta Tancho Isoch, Beshach Motish Molecho, והקיצוצי היססיחכם, כי הבין ירבו ימיך ויסיבו לכל שלו את חיים, איריך המבינו בשמאל האוי שבכובד, עד אינו אוי שלם יותן, עד אינו יבורך את עמוי והשולם.